the College of Veterinary Medicine and more resources and biosecurity. This is an open day, but I was challenged earlier by one of the journalists in one of the leading media houses. He asked Harriet, you organize an open day, but in a closed room. We did this because of the challenges of COVID-19, but also challenges related to security. We have to keep a small number together. So be your neighbor's keeper. If anybody abandoned a bag next to you, please alert us because we still want to live. Our families are very young and we still want to take care of them. So let's be each other's keeper so that we end the day successfully and safely. We also have sanitizer around. Please make sure we sanitize every minute and we keep safe from the COVID-19 virus. We are live on Twitter. We are live on Twitter. We are sharing what is happening here on Twitter. We can use two hashtags, #MacReefResearch or #MacReefInnovation. #MacReefResearch, #MacReefInnovation, so that we can let the world know what we are doing here and the good work that we are doing. Please go onto Twitter and retweet and like and tweet and tag etc. By the end of our event, we want to be trending. We want COVAB to be trending online because of the good work that we have continued to do. So with that, my name is Harriet Adong, a very common figure and face around Makere, but also on Kampala Road, on some of the billboards. If you're careful, I'm sure you've seen my face. And I work for the Research and Innovations Fund, where I support the communications arm. So it's me who speaks for the Research and Innovations Fund. And I do that with a lot of pride because the work that you are doing is very, very excellent. So ladies and gentlemen, we also have Piatto Restaurant setting up to serve us breakfast. I'm sure we shall have a working tea so that we don't lose on time. Thank you for listening to me and allow me to warmly welcome the media who have joined us. We pride in working with you because you help us to get out the message. So we hope that you get the message right and we'll look forward to viewing ourselves on the different platforms. With that, I think we are set to start. Let's keep with the music. And when our guests are here, I can see security on our door. That's a sign that our guests are almost here. We'll be set to start. May the good Lord continue to bless us all.